we can now have a look at the next heat of the women's 100 metres. Motherskill of the Cayman Islands is going in lane one. Lichtenhagen of Germany in two. Michelle Baptiste of St. Lucia goes in lane three. Then Juliet Cuthbert, Olympic silver medalist for 1 and 200 metres from Jamaica, goes in lane four. Petya Pendereva of Bulgaria in five. Lane six is empty. Hill of the United States in seven. Martindale of St. Vincent and the Grenadines goes in eight. And Aldis Clark of the Bahamas in lane nine. There's Michelle Baptiste, just 18 years old, and next to one of the great sprinters in the world, Juliet Cuthbert. Hasn't run terribly well this year. Her best is only 11.17, I say only, but when you compare that with 10.83 as a lifetime best, she's some way off the pace. Petya Pendereva just going out of shot there, sixth in the European Championships. Lane six is empty, as I said, and this is Dee Dee Hill of the USA. She was third in the American Championships. First time we've seen Dee Dee Hill in a major international competition. Natalie Martindale and on the outside, Aldis Clark from the Bahamas. But there's Silke Lichtenhagen from Germany. But that's got to be the favorite for this heat. Juliet Cuthbert right in the center. Just a reminder, it's four to go through automatically to the second round. And they'll be looking also for the four fastest losers from all seven heats. Well, again, they were held for a long time. Lichtenhagen got away well, but so did Juliet Cuthbert. And Hill of the United States is running well. On this side, Aldis Clark. But Juliet Cuthbert coming away. Dee Dee Hill in second. Lichtenhagen, I think, third. And Aldis Clark of the Bahamas. 11.06. Well, that's put a marker down to Merlin Otte. It's early days. But Juliet Cuthbert in the first round has run a season's best. And looking very relaxed in the process. Fairly evenly away. Quite impressed with Silke Lichtenhagen's start in lane two. Juliet Cuthbert really battling away in the center. Dee Dee Hill of the United States having a good run. She's run 10.92 seconds this year. She's going to finish in second place. Lichtenhagen finishing in third and Clark in fourth. They're the four automatic qualifiers. Well, let's have a look at Juliet Cuthbert, double silver medalist in the last games. 32 years old now. Her Olympic career almost extends back to 1980. She was actually a reserve during the Moscow Games. But superb athlete. Just trying to stay relaxed towards the end. Cruises through in the fastest qualifying time of the day. Well, Juliet Cuthbert Stewart, fine sprinter, and it looks as though she's timed her preparation perfectly.
Yeah, it's the sign of a good competition athlete, isn't it, when they come good at the right time. As you said, silver medalist at 100 and 200 metres in 1992. She got injured in the relay after that, but clearly now back in the very best form. The Olympic flame high above this Olympic stadium. It's absolutely packed here. I've seldom seen this on the first morning of qualification of an Olympic Games. And really, the atmosphere absolutely right for these athletes coming here to qualify. And some of them will just have the one race. They'll come for the experience and away they will go. The banks of media monitors.
At the moment, Stuart, as well, the weather being very, very kind to the spectators. We were expecting some horror stories about how the sun and the humidity would affect everybody, obviously the athletes, but the spectators, especially on that far side of the stadium, around the 200-meter start.
Actually, during the Grand Prix meeting, I think it took place on May the 18th, Some of the spectators have been telling me that they had to leave the seats after an hour because the plastic temporary seating got so hot it was quite impossible to sit there. But in fact, the games have started very, very quietly this morning in the sense, in the weather sense. It's quite humid, but it's now creeping up the temperature. About 7 o'clock this morning, it was 75. It's now gone up to just over 90, but the humidity is pretty intense.